everybody, and welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. So, we've carried on from last episode, and we have just jumped through the lake, through the portal, and we are now in a separate
part. Quite the chill about this place, isn't there?
Come!
Looks like Hibberheim.
Sorcerer's blood, a well-cast fire spell, and a mug of glow wine when we're through with this mission.
Okay, log updated.
Find the witch. First chatting puddles, and now beseeching flames.
This Almina must be an elementalist.
So we're looking for Almina. Let's have a quick check up here, so make sure there's nothing that we can use.
You're setting down the wrong path, Source Hunter. The other way.
Okay, the other way. I want to just see if there's anything here. No. Right, what is next? Which way shall we go? Oh, this way.
Not here, Source Hunter. Turn back.
We have a new portal, a waypoint shrine. And dead imps.
These imps have been slaughtered. How could such meek creatures have deserved this fate?
I don't think a water bottle, do we? No, I don't think so. 116 gold, very nice. Nothing exceptional there. I can go to the homestead. We could really go back to town and do a bit of selling. I think we really need to. I have leveled up the characters from last episode as well. I didn't think you'd really want to be bothered with that, seeing it if off camera.
Yes! Through this door, quickly! I haven't much time left.
Alright, we will send. Well, first of all, I'm going to heal that. Medora? To move you a little bit closer if we can. Alright. Yeah. And that's why I wanted to bring them a little bit closer. Right, what have we got? I think they're. What bow is she using? I think they're quite susceptible to that. So let's try it. 87 damage. That's quite a dink that out of the old health. Nice. Get something for them to think about there. Try and divert their attention away from us. Air damage? That's bye bye to you, Mecha Rodent. Thank you. And. Oh, look at that picture there. Painting of a man. I don't really want to hit that, so let's go with that.
Emergency Sentinel duty engaged.
And Medora, what can we do? Increase our stats for a starter. Let's move you over here a little bit. There we go. I might as well take that and use it. little bit of extra strength will always come in handy. I do seem to remember these were a bit of a pain in the old backside. These mecha rodents and mecha whatever they're called, rats. You can blow up near the skelly if you want, that suits me just fine. Can we reach? No, slightly out of range. So let's just increase our chance to hit. I'll move forward, ready for next turn. Dead.
I bind you. Let's get on the door.
Let's clear that so we can go through it.
What a deluge!
And forward. On the job again. Right, can we reach? Forward a couple of steps. Yes. Very nice.
I'll defend you till my death rattle.
Can we hit yet? Ooh, 137 damage. Gotta love that. Move forward a little bit. She won't be able to reach from there, I don't think. No, just out of range. So let's get her move forward all the way then. Just in case we need her next turn.
My last. No, I went out fighting in your name.
Not sure cripple will work on metal, but.
Mercy on your soul!
Oh, you've really got to love Midora. Right, what we got here? Metal scraps. Plain golden grail. The hell's that? Oh, what's worth 596 gold? Wow. Right. Homestead for you. Ooh, nothing really nice there, is there? Nope, absolutely nothing. What have we got this way? Alright, okay. Let's have a quick look. Oh, that's that. Right, okay, I know where that is.
Were we just spotted by a statue?
Some of them must be sentient.
Been that way, have we? No. Gold. Minor healing potion and a maintenance diary. Access to King Boris's personal wishing well is now limited to scheduled visitors. Only authorized parties of at least two will be granted safe passage. The ancient relic has asked us to hide. He asked us to hide is now also located near the well. And additional security measures have been added. Again, a single individual can in no way unlock its container, which should limit the risks of theft. Okay. Feel a bit guilty looting these imps' bodies, but it has to be done. Pumpkin consume. Let's see what it does. Perception mod heals 10%. Okay.
Found something.
A little key that we needed there, I think. Check the ornate chest. We really are getting very unlucky with these. Right, we should be able to unlock that now. Yes.
Intruder detected. Order. Terminate.
Mecha rooster. Okay. Shall we do? Let's do that first. I don't think any of these will really work, but we'll try. No, we'll leave those. Okay. Skelly for you to fight. Oops. Oh, it's really nice damage that. Really is. Let's do that again.
Stand down before I put you down.
And a little fire spell to finish you with a bit of luck. No, nothing. Oh, I see, they're immune to burning. Right.
Liquidation proceedings underway.
Which we are not.
Sentinel shutting down.
Kill you. Mega damage. 190. Okay. Have we got any more? Let's use that as well then. Take our hit points up. Ooh, 270.
Unless my
damage.
Eyes deceive me, those are mechanical roosters.
They sure didn't skimp on their strange sentinel system around here.
I must admit, very weird. Very weird. Mechanical roosters. I think someone's been smoking some of the wrong stuff. Heal. Anybody? We left Midori behind. You see, you didn't tell me, guys, did you? You didn't tell me that I left her behind. You know how stupid I am sometimes. Right, get Midori in there. And there's... Oh, metal scrap. Is that it? Right. Right, we're going to need some boxes. So let's get these, shall we? Pick up. Pick up. Drop item. and drop item. That's you done. Keep it nice and easy. What's that? Winterblast scroll. Who shall we give that to? No, we'll keep that on him. Shocking knightly lance of Mwangling. Okay. Hello, Elmina.
You've arrived. Ah, by the blessed stars, you've arrived. You must find her. Free her. The elements, there is a sinister power pulling these elements out of balance. Perhaps the same that took her.
Who are you?
Elmina, by name. Apprentice to the Guardian. Your so-called White Witch. And now it seems her failure. I came to her that I may learn from her. Learn to heal. To protect. But dark fiends invaded her sanctuary. She sensed they'd come. Sensed the danger that hunted her. But knew that to flee would only prolong the chase and cast more innocents in their path. They took her here, to this strange and terrible place. Deep into its depths, where I could not follow.
Why do you call her the Guardian?
She is a protector of the weak, a champion of the downtrodden. The keeper of Lucullo Forest, its guardian for many years.
You would have thought, really, that the Source Hunters would have gathered this by now. They've been told that many times that Ikara is a goodie.
That surprised even me. I can only move my energy through organic matter, and I doubted I could reach those flames. But the sentinels here, some of them seem to be sentient. Be wary of them, Source Hunter.
Before you turn your toes up, I would like to know more about the White Witch, please.
Of course. Anything that may assist you, she must be restored, must be delivered from this place.
I'm sworn to bring her to justice for the murder of Councillor Jacob Syseal. Really, Source Hunters?
Whatever. Whatever lies you have heard, the Guardian herself will right them. She is no more capable of murder than frost of warmth. She'd sooner destroy herself than another life.
Why was she taken here?
A woman such as she makes many enemies. She who creates will always be pursued by those who wish to destroy. What these particular despoilers had in mind, I know not. But I do know that they meant no good to come to her.
Where did they take her?
That I know not. They hauled her away and out of my sight before I could get my bearings in this awful place. Do you not feel it? The storm, the elements in chaos, at war. A strange dimension indeed, unfamiliar to me until now. The Rift Runner who brought the White Witch here called it Hyberheim. But I've never heard mention of it before now. But the elements here, they rattle in their imbalance. I can hardly see straight. My mind, my very soul, finds no peace here. I slip into the next life with a heart and mind in chaos and confusion.
Why have the elements become so unbalanced?
Faerie is a realm of all elements. Earth, fire, water, air. When one becomes overgrown, or the others become weakened, chaos ensues. Something must have disturbed the balance of power between the elemental monarchs. Hyberheim is the Winter Realm, but its reach extends farther than it should.
Okay, Almina, we'll take our leave, and you can die peacefully.
Please. You must find the White Witch. Whatever she may stand accused of, I'm certain of nothing, if not her innocence. Free her. Speak with her. And see for yourself. And tell her. Tell her I'm sorry. And that I'll meet her again, perhaps. Someday. Somewhere. Far from here.
And then she croaks. Find the witch updated. And eternal winter. Right. Let's detach Roderick for a second, eh? Right, where are you? There you are. Run, Roderick, run. Holy hand grenade, Medora. Ooh, one ball. That's got to be Bed Altair. Well done, mate. Well done. You managed to get yourself poisoned by a resource slowly. Right, let's join you back up before I forget.
As good as a new penny.
Nothing of consequence there, but 27, one ball, two initiative, one crafting. Ooh. What do we do? I will think on that, I think. Right, where are we up to now? What haven't we seen here? We haven't been that way, haven't been this way, so, oops, cancel. So I need to go this way. What was this way? Just check this. Excuse me. Little chest. You found a third of my secret sisters, yes, three of four. You're a little too good at this, aren't you? Almost defies belief it does. That you'd find three of my sisters on one little adventure. Tell me, hero, are you watching me? No matter, solve the riddle if you can. I'm on to you, you know. I'm the widow's legs, her shining eyes. I am the seasons in her two-year life. Which digit am I? 8? Yes, seasons in a 2 year, yeah, 8. Okay. Right, so now we're on to this part here. Straight to the homestead. Don't I have anybody that has resist cold? Obviously not. So what we'll do is we'll detach. Oops. Button.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
You guys go through there. And Make a run for it. Oh, come on, 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 come on. He's gonna die, isn't he? Yes, he is. Yes, there he goes. Oh dear. Do you have any resurrects on that one? One. One. And two. Well, that was a waste of a resurrection scroll, wasn't it? And heal. What have we currently got? Perception 9.
Back on my feet again.
Again.
Bless the seven, I am restored.
Trespasser spy mission put to death.
Okay.
One mark is not enough.
Always helps to get a bit of a distraction there, I think. Say goodbye to you, I think.
Ooh, really?
Yes, it worked. Oh, she can't reach.
Mercy on your soul.
Another one down.
Get out of my way!
Well said. And we'll win. Ooh, nice damage. Another one. Is that it? There it is. They can't see it, so leave that
the force
there.
Of Maxos is within me.
Oops. Wow, that's hard to target.
Those mechanical rats had explosives strapped to their backs.
What an utterly impish thing to do.
Door up to full health. Did we take all the stuff we did, didn't we? Medora. Nothing very nice, I don't think. Oh, well, that armor's better. Oh, okay. Walter Roderick. 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 Oh, well, it all seems to be going rather swimmingly so far. Seem to be getting through this quite easily. Which I'm certain will change very soon. Right, take your time going through this, boys and girls, please. I don't want you treading on mines. That's it, well done.
Something isn't right here. It could be an ambush.
I think you are right there, Bear Daughter. It is an ambush. Right, now how are we going to do this? Right, you three walk over there, please. On and
there's no evading my blazing fury.
Get rid of that. A little bit of rain to calm the situation.
In the rain, nobody can see you cry. Seems this hidden switch controls yonder gate.
I'd trade my gauntlets for a hot drink.
Need to warm up.
Right. Right, now then. If I run back, it'll probably trigger the fight here, which we need the experience for, I think. So let's move these guys down here a bit. And fight. Get Medora up front here. Hope this triggers it. I think it normally does. Oh, not it, Mersim. Well, it used to do. Or maybe doing it that way, splitting them and actually doing the switch, and then doing the other switch immediately after. Kills the situation, which has cost me experience though. I'm not very happy about that. Excuse me. Sometimes it's a bit of a failure to ignore what's coming. ...35-2 initiative. Ooh. It's a big increase to what I'm doing. Alright, okay, we'll equip those. Pick up. There, got to Medora. Okay. Well, she'll have to try and make up for that in some
need
way.
To warm up. By the gods! What infernal weather is this?
Hello, how?
We'll freeze to death.
Halibuts. Curse Hyberheim's horrid climb. If it weren't for my snuggly coat, I'd have been no more than an ice sculpture in no time.
At least you blend in with the snow, Ahu.
Aye, as does the White Witch, I reckon. For I've spied neither hair nor hide of Ikara in this frozen waste. Then again, I don't expect us to find her out in the storm. Boreas, the king of this land, has sprawling dungeons aplenty. If Ikara is imprisoned here, she's bound to be held in one of his icy cells. Breaking into his prisons will probably prove to be as tricky as breaking out of them, though. Not to mention that immaculates swarm about this place like a school of herrings. Herrings with shark's teeth.
Okay. While we've got you, Ahu, we need to do some selling, I think. We'll keep that. That can go. Keep that. That can go. Take it, I've read these so they can go. As well. 60 damage that I can go. Immunity to muted. Dexterity 6. Not to keep that, I think. Oh, this can go, I think. Old Saber. Yeah. Yeah, get rid. That we'll keep. About rifts, get rid of that. Oh. Okay, have we got any spells that we need off him? I don't think so. Nope, that'll have to do then. Okay. Increase our attitude to them a little bit.
Forewarned is forearmed, Hunter. Now to hie me to Boreas's palace in search of Ikara. And a fireplace.
Okay. Log updated. Eternal winter. Ahu told us he suspects Ikara being held in the dungeon of King Boreas. If so, I must find a way into these dungeons. Okay. I have to put a saving since I've not saved it for a very long time. Right. Let's have a look down here first, shall we? Medora, come here, darling. Just sort these out for me. Thank you. Which reminds me. Let's repair that. And Bear Daughter's bow, how's that doing? 33 of 60, not very good. I'll get that up. Okay.
Some of the Immaculates perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for their goddess's promises.
What do we have here?
Disrupting the execution of justice. This prisoner has been tried, sentenced, and convicted in the Grand Courts of Hyberheim.
What crime did this prisoner commit?
Extremist scum! His disdain for the King's rule caused two gruesome deaths, called by the fiend the price of protest. Ahuka determined the Earth Elementals within Hyperheim deserve the same rights as we of the Ice. He demanded that prison sentences given to those of the Green and Ground ought to be equally linked to those given to Ice Elementals. Preposterous.
I think he's quite right to disagree
because
with you.
Because the King would not acquiesce to the madman's insane demands, the fiend retaliated. He broke into the prison and set free three high security inmates. Earth elementals all in protest. One of those prisoners went on to murder an innocent clod of ice. The other was savagely ripped to pebbles by a mob that yearned for his whereabouts. Tell me, oh pompous bloodbag, does such a sower of death and discord deserve freedom?
Here's what I'm going to do. Prison is hardly the place for a relentless pursuance of justice.
Indeed. This King Boreas seems to have used the law to silence a campaign for equal rights in his land. The lout.
Fancy that. An eternal sentence overturned by an ape. We'll snap your arms like twigs before we'll see that slime set free.
Okay, bring it on, snowman. Some nice damage you did there. I'm not quite sure how air damage is going to work here, but we'll try it. Not too shabby. What else have we got? Charm failed. Great. Medora, have some extra power. Please don't freeze her. Oh, God. How did I know that was coming? And frozen. Really? And frozen? 3 out of 4 frozen. 4 out of 5 frozen. Oh dear. This game sometimes.
Sometimes I just want to watch the world burn.
That woke you up. No, I thought it did, didn't it? Level 11. What are we? Level 11, that's alright. Burning. Confound it. Yes, confound it. Oh, still frozen. Come on. Wow. That sucks big time. Not this many deaths in a long, long time. A misclick. Get you down.
Bitter chill. Thank you.
It'll help a little bit.
Better chill.
And what shall we have here? Excuse me.
Behold the power of mages!
Well, I really don't think that the start of this battle could have gone any worse than it did. Really?
Face the unending darkness.
Thank you. You're dead. I mean, that's really got to be unlucky, that, hasn't it? I mean, to get 4 out of 5 frozen really does suck. Or give over. 2 misses, really? Come on, a rocker, do something. And here we go again, recording as usual. So what happens? Dog starts barking. Every episode. Come on, Rocker, finish your turn. Thank you. Right. Have it. Little heal.
Back on my feet again.
Come on. Come on. One more. How annoying is that? There we go. No. She would like a word.
Back on my feet again.
Well, well, comrade, you certainly threw your weight around against those yappy hail nuggets. Talking snow. I've never heard of a more ridiculous magic trick.
Anything dependent on Clegg for survival is better put on, put out of its misery, I say.
Here's an idea, comrade. You grab one, and I'll see how much of its face melts off when faced with a Medora brand belly belch.
Oh dear, Medora, I love you. Do that for yourself.
Feel better already.
There we go. Should be back in action again now. Gold, wood logs, wood chips, and gold. Okay.
Can it be? Trees, earth, ground, the smell of the wintry pines and soil. A whiff of fresh air after years of nothing but the glassy aroma of ice warning me in. I thank you kindly for freeing me, stranger. Tell me, are you a proponent of the Earth Equality Movement?
Tell me about yourself.
I am a liberator and an equalizer in this tyrannical prison plane. One of the few willing to stand rock solid against King Boreas' many miscarriages of justice. The tyrant, master warden of this prison dimension of Faerie, exerted his power over we Earth Elementals with an iron fist. For an equal crime, an icy thief or assailant would receive half the sentence of a mossy one. I protested. When it became clear that my demands fell on deaf ears, I took the law into my own hands and freed 3 of my kind from Boreas' prison chamber. For my crimes, I was encased in ice. Silenced then, but silent no more.
Tell me more about Hiberheim.
Hiberheim, the eternal tundra. Prison for the unwanted of the realm of Faerie. Here alone among the elemental planes, however, does Earth find prejudice at the hands of ice. Here alone do the elements rumble in unrest. Now, more than ever in Hyberheim, does this elemental unrest roil. This blizzard is most irregular, even among this eternal winter. And I feel within myself a tearing, a breaking of the normal sense of the earth within me. Has Boreas slipped even further? Has his mind become somehow more corrupt?
What do you know about King Boreas?
Huh. That hoary pig proclaims to hold the scales of justice over all of Faerie. But he's rigged the damn thing in favor of his own kind. The other monarchs of the Faerie realm, true leaders, elementals all, are loath to interfere with their mad brother and his ice prison. They ship him their criminals, and he deals with them according to his own mercurial laws.
I'm looking for the White Witch. Do you know where she might be?
I don't know the name, but if she's an important prisoner, she'll have been taken to Boreas prison. It wasn't that long ago that I myself determined to break into that tyrant's house of prejudice. It was no simple feat, but worth every careful maneuver.
I need to find a way into the prison.
And you expect me to help you, I suppose. Just because I risk life and limb for my people, doesn't mean I'll do the same for yours.
I ask you no greater risk than providing a piece of information. Okay.
Listen closely, then. There's a tunnel connecting the prison to the world outside. Its entrance is located at the mouth of the Great Golem's Head. There are more than a few around here, but there's a trick to locating this one in particular. Look out for the one with a tree sticking out of its right eye.
Okay, thank you, Oroku. I'll take my leave.
I'll soon fly to my homeland, away from this frigid wasteland once and for all. Tell me, is there anything else you'd like to know before I go?
That's all I need to know, I think.
If that's so, then I must depart. I won't waste another moment languishing in an icy cage. Good luck, and farewell, friend.
Adios. Alright, let's try and get rid of that. And what have we got? Alright, got two better doors. Nothing. Wow. Getting some really sucky items. Alright, throw in a little save there. You notice I did skip the rock, paper, scissors game there. I was taking a chance it could have gone against me, but I thought, oh, what the hell. Press the space bar and let it do it automatically. Give it a chance. Alright, here we go. And we have a pack of wolves there, which we will take on, I think. Yeah, there we go. And we have a wolf that can blow a trumpet. I'm wondering if we should think about switching weapons, actually. I think fire weapons might do a bit more damage in this area. What do you think? Well, first of all, we'll get that up. Have we got one to switch to fire type? Earth? Not quite sure how effective earth will be against water. Let's try it, shall we? Not very effective at all. Oh dear. Alright, we'll switch that back, I think. Now, I'm guessing really that we need the fire damage. So we need some fire wands. Or fire staffs. have we got? Fire 72. Let's try that. See what damage that does. That's more damage, but nothing extraordinary. I don't think you can freeze them, so we'll leave that. How many can we get? Yeah, that was three. Stunned and amazed because we didn't get anywhere. Right, okay. Let's try bleeding. Stunned. The damage, 74 piercing. Oh, we'll stick with this. Things are really not going well today. I should have stayed in bed. Dear, oh dear. Right, that's going to get our men. Don't really want to do that. Move over this way a little bit. There we go. That's better.
Turn up the heat!
He's not a lot of damage, Mr. Skeleton Friend. That question.
Flare!
Nice damage. Ah, it's not too shabby. It's crippled my skeleton. Right. Fire arrow. Enough left for a little attack. Go on, Skelly, stick with it. Nearly, I know you only got one turn left before you're gone, so soak it up. Bye-bye. Skelly's gone. You're gone. Oh, you should have been. Try now. Wow, caught me off guard.
Demon's breath, I've been paralyzed.
Oops. Where are you going? Heal yourself, Midora. There we go. And a little encouragement never goes amiss. Thank you. How's he biting from over there? Really? Healing on Midora.
I needed that.
Yes, I know you did, darling. Are we okay everywhere else?
A
yes, we are.
Stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Another one for the collection.
And get the Funny Blossom. And that would seem an appropriate time to call it, folks. We've actually got through the cave now. We're actually into Hibernheim. We've got our first waypoint shrine in here, so yes, we'll call it. We're coming up to an hour, I think, or if just over. So, if you like the videos, please leave a like and subscribe. And this is Ogre signing off, and we'll see you soon.